Dear sisters and brothers in Jesus Christ, join me in reflecting the gospel of the 16th Sunday in Ordinary Time in Year B. We are reflecting from the Gospel of Mark, chapter 6, verses 30 to 35. It is from the same chapter of last Sunday's gospel. In the gospel of last Sunday, we saw that Jesus chose the 12 and sent them two by two to preach the message of repentance, to heal the sick, and to expel the demons. And in this Sunday's gospel, we find that these 12 returned to Jesus. They narrated to Jesus all that happened, all that what they did. They were working tirelessly. And knowing that they are tired, they need rest, Jesus invited them to go to a deserted place to rest with him. Because people were coming and going, and Mark tells us that they could not even eat. There were so many people. So Jesus invited his apostles to go with him to a deserted place. But people saw them going. People saw them taking the boat. So when Jesus and his disciples disembarked in the deserted place, there were already a huge crowd. So Jesus had to break his vacation now. He had pity for these people. He had compassion for them because they were like sheep without a shepherd. Jesus is here, the shepherd. He cannot rest until his sheep rest. So he started to teach them. We also find in this gospel the word apostle is used. The apostle is the Greek word means one who is sent. We are also being sent to continue the mission of Jesus, to preach the message of repentance, to heal the sick. Dear friends, the important message of today's gospel is that we need to rest with Jesus. We also need rest. We need to spend our time with Jesus. Jesus invites us to rest with him. Every Sunday is given for us to rest and to spend our time with Jesus. After 6 days of creation, on the seventh day, God rested. And God has given us the day of rest. Sunday, we gather together with Jesus to listen to his words, his teachings, and to receive him in Holy Communion and to rest with him. It is through this rest we receive more strength. We receive his power, the Holy Spirit, to continue our mission, the mission that is being entrusted to each and every one of us. May God bless each one of us to continue our mission by resting, by learning from Jesus. God bless you all. Have a blessed Sunday.